Life is only this much, yeah. We can't really give up.
Sunday cheat day?
I don't have fixed days. I just make sure it's only once a week. That's all.
So Sunday and Monday?
It can be any day. But it should be only once in 7 days. So it cannot be every third day.
But it's amazing the kind of roles that you've been picking up. And you know, I wanted to know,
yeah, I do it myself. You are more than welcome to come on my sets and see me jumping. I think I was born to just do stunts off camera, now on camera. I've been jumping from my balconies and running away when I need to go and play and my door was locked. I've done all those kind of things. So it's only natural that now I'm finally doing all those action films.
How young were you when you realized
I was pretty young when I realized the world which is realizing me now. I realized it back then. I used to do all the stunts on the cycles, which I don't tell everyone to do. But then I would just skid and all, have those races in the streets of Delhi. So I've been a pretty stunt savvy person since childhood, and food savvy person even more. Yeah, I love to. I live to eat. Yeah, I think.
Are you somewhat of a nerd also?
I am a nerd, yeah. I used to have -3.5 power glasses, braces. Talk about it and I had it on. yeah, that's it. And I used to be so, I've never been fat kid. But being a Sardani, I used to have this solid build. And trust me, one makhan slice also shows on my body if I eat it. So I have to work harder to burn it all out. But yeah, I've never been a fat kid, but I've been a very super healthy in the sense. So hamare country mein na, jab a person becomes a little fat, usko fat bolte se sharmate hain. So people say, you're a healthy kid.
You're
so I'm very healthy. Khate peete ghar ki ladki hai.
But how do you do this? How are you all bubbly and you live on humor, but on set your roles are very serious.
I know, I have so many encounters where people come and tell me, yaar, tum real life mein to itni serious nahi ho. I think then I just very proudly say, I can act a little bit. Nahi, but wo kya hasne khelne wale role itne mile nahi, baki sab को मिल गया सारी तरह मेरे हाथ में से ना वो सीरियस वाले आए तो I had to take it up, yeah. No, but then I am a very goofy, very very well, it's kind of not really modest to say I'm a funny person in real life, but I'm quite goofy, I'll say. I live on sarcastic humor almost. People really need to think hard before they understand कि मैंने joke मारा है कि actually मैं मतलब seriously वो intend to say it. So I live on humor. I love humor. I'm not at all a serious person. I don't even take myself seriously in real life. But वो मेरी film में काफी serious होते हैं. So people get they are in the state of shock after meeting me for a couple of minutes. It's the same girl who we saw in those films.
So Tapsee, Tapsee.
I'll tell you, I'm jack of all trades, master of none.
Probably stand up comedian also.
Yeah, I've gotten into troubles with my comedy, so it doesn't go down well. My comedy doesn't go down well with people. As I said, I'm a jack of all trades and I'm master of none. That's how it
is. On that note, I think
we're
opening to the crowd. Yeah, do you have any questions from the audience?
From engineering to films, how has the transition been? And why? I mean,
I like this why bit. Why would you do? It's like my grandmom asking me questions. Kyun? Yeah, it's the same question I keep answering back home every day. Why? So, there was just, I'm a very very adventurous and experimental kind of a person. I always try to say, करके देखते हैं क्या होता है. वो करके देखते हैं क्या होता है कि चक्कर में today I'm sitting here. वो I just tried out of my engineering कि यार ये करके देखते हैं क्या होता है. How do you, I have not even acted in a school play in my life. No acting background whatsoever. No classes. मतलब ड्रामा में भी पार्टिसिपेट नहीं किया मैंने अपनी लाइफ में इससे पहले. सो सडनली इट वाज जस्ट आउट ऑफ एडवेंचर, लेट्स सी क्या होता है, करके देखते हैं क्या होगा. एंड आई हैड टाइम टू डू दैट एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड थैंकफुली माय पेरेंट्स लेट मी डू दैट एक्सपेरिमेंट बिकॉज दे वर प्रीटी यूज्ड टू इट बाय देन टू सी मी डूइंग सम रियली क्रेजी आउट ऑफ द बॉक्स स्टफ. एंड देन न्यू जिसको जितना इसको मना करोगे ना ये मत कर उतना आई वुड वॉन्ट टू डू इट. सो सो दैट 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 थिंग वर्क फॉर मी. एंड I think my luck line has been stronger than my lifeline. I always say that my luck has really favored me a lot in a lot of places. So that's precisely here, and I never took things for granted. So when I gave it my 100%. Otherwise, I will not do it. It's just out of happiness that I do things, and that's why you can probably see me happy in real. Na, filmo mein nahi lagti hu, but main real mein bahut happy.
Anything else you want to experiment with?
I am already doing that, yeah. I have experimented, like, I think 2 years back, I started a wedding planning company for myself, which was purely out of thing to start a business, which has got nothing to do with films. I didn't want to have a business in films, so probably I'll continue starting these small startups, which have got nothing to do with films, something totally independent of it. Pure out of fun of experimentation, and now that God has given decent enough to do this experiment, I can take the risk of doing that. Yeah, thank you.
Yes, any more questions?
Okay, hi, Rapsi.
Hi.
Okay, so like, there is a news that soon you have been signed Anurag Kashyap next company.
Yeah, Anurag Kashyap ne aaj tak mujhe kisi script ke liye approach nahi kiya hai. Pata nahi kaun si picture ki baat ho rahi hai. No, I don't know if you're talking about directorial or production, I don't know. But अभी तक मैंने कुछ साइन नहीं किया. I will be proudly announcing it. Whatever I sign, I would be more than happy to announce it. And you won't have to hear, wait for any rumor.
Perfect. Yeah.
Hi,
Tansi.
My name is
Kushbu.
Just like the rules, my question is a serious one. It is fact that top male actors earn at least 5 times more than the female actors. And but
sometimes even 10.
Yeah. So despite such appalling reality, movies like Finding Fanny, Highway, or Mary Kom, and even Naam Shabana, it has proved that the audience doesn't only go to watch the heroes. So how do you see this in terms of that?
How many movies of such sort do you actually come across in a year? Probably 1-2 maximum, right? So it's kind of unfair to ask for an equal pay when you're not getting an equal amount of opening collection. The day we, the audience walks into theaters and sees a female protagonist film and gives us same amount of bumper opening of 10 crores, 15 crores and all that, that day I will say, you know, we need to be paid equally. Right now, I think it's a little unfair for producers to give us an equal amount of money, because no matter how good the film is, like my film probably this year had the highest opening for a female protagonist film and it was a little above 5. So and if you compare it with all the leading male protagonists today in the industry, they get far higher, most of them. So it's just unfair for me to demand the same price. I think first the audience needs to come in and give me that bumper opening, then I'll ask for the equal pay.
So you've been known to like be Mufat.
Oh God, don't say. I hate that term.
But
yeah.
It's true.
I'm just honest. That, let's just like Mufat is makes it very like very crass. Let's make it. I'm a very honest person. Yeah.
Yeah.
Is Hollywood on your
Is Hollywood offering me any film? Yeah. If I'm not gonna go there and ask for it, let's just say that if it comes my way, because even when I started off in South or Bollywood for that matter, it's not like I went there and I asked for work. As I said, I've been very lucky. So if I get an opportunity sitting here doing the work I'm doing, I don't mind trying it. But I don't think I'm going there trying to make it in Hollywood.
But were you always a Bollywood person?
I've never been a Bollywood person. Yeah.
Movie watching.
Yeah, of course. You know, all of us have grown up on watching films. So I've been watching films. It's not like your first day, first show, jaake hi first. You know, have to see it this weekend. Yeah. I've been watching films while growing up.
Which is that one role you would have loved?
Yeah, Bollywood concern. Like right now, if you ask me, lately that people have been asking me this question, I have one answer that comes to my head is Gone Girl's character.
Mm-hmm.
That I would love to do. Since I'm known to be doing little off things.
That's a
things.
Very sadistic. I'm a little scared of you now.
Yeah, I see the black humor there.
Yeah, yeah.